And then color comes in after. It's like, okay, well, I was going to want it to be warm, or I wanted that cool, or I wanted, and then this one's really kind of, you know, I call it going off the rails.
I just
let go.
That's,
I got
wonderful.
Some music, my studio's beautiful, and I'm by myself over there, and I thought,
nice.
Okay, I want some purples, and I want deep reds, and I want, you know, so I did that first, and then I sort of, maybe, if you want to call it, tone it down a little bit, but it really isn't, you know, it's just so fun. So I've got more still lifes that I may pursue, but they were very nice kind of break.
Nice.
From other things.
No, they're very cheerful.
Great. Yes, yeah. you won't be accused of them being rainy day paintings.
Yeah.
So she's
very
still
nice.
Filming.
Yeah. Sneaky.